Queensland retirees now need to save another $50,000 to have a comfortable retirement. But there is a way to free up cash. Seniors reporter Bruce Page looks at the growing popularity of reverse mortgages.
With expenses rising, more older Queenslanders are turning to the money they've invested in their homes for a financial lifeline.
Reverse mortgage is an ability to actually draw some funds out of the equity of your home without actually having to sell your property.
It's really important when prices go up on a fixed income, people can access the wealth they've saved.
Teresa Kravchek receives an income of $1,000 a fortnight from her reverse mortgage. She's also taken a lump sum of $45,000.
The level or standard of my life completely changed for better.
A number of lenders now offer reverse mortgages to over 60s.
A lot of customers access $1,000 a month on top of their pension and on top of their superannuation.
How much you can borrow increases with your age. For example, at 65, the maximum amount is 25% of the value of your property. You don't have to pay the money back until you sell your home, but you will pay interest, which can be around 8%.
The interest actually compounds, which means that the loan will actually get bigger because you're not making those repayments, which means your equity gets eaten into at a much faster rate than a normal mortgage.
However, the more your home increases in value over time, the better off you'll be.
There's a similar type of loan from Centrelink. It's available to anyone of pension age. With 26% more older Australians signing up to the Home Equity Access Scheme.
Use it for things like home improvements, maybe some expenses, so medical expenses, but also to potentially upgrade their car.
With an interest rate of around 4%, the maximum fortnightly payment you can receive is around $1,600. Self-funded retirees can receive that full amount. If you're on the full-aged pension, you receive an additional $500 a fortnight. Anyone considering a reverse mortgage should seek financial advice first.
Just go ahead and enjoy your life.
Bruce Page, Nine News.